welcome to today's video. If you're new here, my name is Courtney and I'm a professional ballet dancer and also a Yumiko ambassador. As a Yumiko ambassador, that means that I can take orders from dancers and they can get 15% off their order. I've been doing a lot more lifestyle content as well, and I did recently get engaged, which I guess has been about a year now, which is absolutely crazy. I have a whole wedding planning series, as well as I do a lot of DIY videos. If that is interesting to you, I'll link some of those down in the description. So if you're interested in sticking around, it would mean so much to me if you would hit that subscribe button to join my channel and my friend group. If you've watched any of my other videos, I do a lot of Yumiko unboxings, which is what this video is. Not only is this a Yumiko unboxing video, but I also have the brand new 2022 colors, which I'm so excited to look at and show you guys. I have not peeked at them at all, so I don't know what's in the bag. So these Yumikos that I'm about to unbox are different dancers' orders. I always film this video the day that I receive the package. That way it doesn't delay you guys getting your orders at all. So after I film this, I'm gonna head over to the post office to send these out. Basically what these videos are for is for me to check and make sure that there are no mistakes made on my end or in the factory's end with these Yumikos. If you like this video, make sure you hit that thumbs up because it helps support me and my channel and it means so much to me. Without further ado, let's go ahead and get started. I'm going to open each of these 11 different Yumikos and I'm going to number them 1 through 11, and I want you to tell me which one was your absolute favorite and tell me why, if it was your favorite style or if you just love the color combination. I would love to know your feedback. And I'm going to try on my Yumiko that I ordered at the end. So let's start with the first one. This is the Daria style, so it's kind of a V-neck front. And this is all in vanilla. So this is Techni Vanilla, Velvet Vanilla, and Techni Vanilla Trim. Here's the front. And here is the back on that one. I like the Daria style because you can have different colors. You can even do three different colors with the trim, middle, and the bottom. And then there's the Zoe style where you can add the stripe in the middle too. So it's fun to get creative with these. This colorway was actually a brand new color for 2021. So I'm excited to see what we have in store for 2022. We have the Ellie in mesh. Wow, this is so pretty. I love this. So the Ellie in mesh with sleeves. This is Techni Babylon with V dark red, velvet dark red on top, and velvet dark red trim. And this is mesh tone 3. Here's the front on that. And here's the beautiful back. I just love the Ellie style with mesh. I think it is so pretty. So flattering. This is also just like a perfect like either nutcracker or festive holiday leotard or even Valentine's Day. I always like to pick my leotard in accordance to what's going on in the year or whatever. It just makes it more fun to dress up for class, if you're allowed to do so, that is. So similar to the Ellie mesh that we just opened, this is the Gina mesh, which is also one of my favorites. So this one, instead of having that piece in the front, it's one solid base in the front. This is Nylon Fox, and this is one of my favorite colors. It's really similar to the old color Enterra. It's just a little bit more of an orange rusty tone rather than a little bit more bright orange. So here's the front on that, and then it has white trim and white mesh. Next, we have the Kiki style. I love this style. This is Nylon C with Nylon Antique trim, and here's the front. And here is the back with the beautiful open back. Oh my gosh, I love this one too. This is the Daniela style. So it's a cami front with a crisscross back. And this is velvet olive on the body with Techni Misty Rose trim. It's just really a beautiful light pink color. It is so, so stunning. And I think these two colors, I've never seen these two colors together before. I feel like these colors complement each other really nicely. So this is the Denise style. I love this one too because it has the velvet on top like we talked about before. So this is velvet vanilla on top with Techni Vanilla on the bottom and trim. Here's the front on that. And here is the back. And next we have another Daria style. Oh, this one is so pretty too. I haven't actually seen one like this before where the top is the same color as the bottom. Or maybe I have and I just don't remember, but I really like this one. So like I said, the Daria style, and this is Nylon Antique Rose on the bottom and top and Velvet Dawn trim. This one is so pretty. I really like how this velvet trim looks on the top of this one. Oh, you guys know I'm just like a sucker for blue leotards and I love this style. This is one of my top favorite styles. This is the Noe style, and I just think it is so beautiful, and it just like makes your neck look so long, and it just like makes your arms look so good. This is Techni Zenith with Nylon Moontide trim, And oh my gosh, I might have to copy this whole thing. I don't know. You guys will see. Stay tuned. I love it. So with the Noe style, like I said, it's a high neck and then it has these two buttons in the back and just this most beautiful neckline. I highly recommend this style if you like high neck leotards. And this is also another one of my favorite colorways. I have this colorway in a Sofiane style. If I can find the clip, I'll put it here of myself wearing this color combo. This is the Daria style once again. This is this dancer's favorite style, so why not get one in every color? So this is Velvet Mermaid, again, with the same color on the bottom and the top, and I think this is stunning. And this is Nylon Emerald trim, which as you can see, literally matches so perfectly. Here's the front on that, and here's the back. Oh, you guys did such a good job with this order. I love what you've come up with this time. This is a solid nylon white Daria style, and then it has velvet white trim. I definitely think this is a very pretty white color combo option. I think adding just a touch of velvet on there just makes it a little bit more unique. Okay, last one, which is my Yumiko. This is the Camila style, which I have one in this style, and I'll insert a clip if I can find that clip as well. So this is in microfiber night, so it's a dark blue in microfiber, so it's very soft. And this has white mesh microfiber night on the top, so it's the same material as the bottom. But then the trim is velvet dark blue, which you can see here on the back. It has the velvet dark blue trim. I am really excited to try this one on because I don't have any white mesh. I take that back. I have one that's white mesh and blue. But that one I got a long time ago, so I'm excited to try this one on and see how it looks. Earlier, once we reach 1,000 subscribers, I am going to be doing a really fun giveaway, so make sure you're subscribed because you do not want to miss out on this giveaway. Okay, back to the video. Now that we've looked at all the different leotards, I have this baggie full of brand new colors of Yumiko, which I know you guys have been waiting for. I've had so many DMs on Instagram asking if I knew when the 2022 colors were going to come out. They're here. Oh my gosh, they're so pretty. Oh my gosh. Some of these, like the R with R something, the R before the title is a new velvet. Some of you have already ordered some of the new velvets. So I'm gonna start with one of those because it's so popular. This is called R Steel, and it is the most beautiful gray tone in this new velvet color. So that's definitely a popular one. And then we have Velvet Ice. Oh, so this one, oh, I see. Okay, so this is Velvet Ice, so V Ice. This is not the new velvet, but it is a new color in the original velvet, V Ice. I'm just gonna set these two next to each other so you can kind of see the different textures in the two different types of velvet. Oh, there's so many pretty blues. Okay, you guys know I'm like freaking out over here because I just love blue leotards. It's my go-to. This is called Velvet Juniper. So pretty. Oh, I love this one. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be so hard to decide what to order coming up. Ooh, this one is probably gonna be really popular too because it's kind of like the Antique Rose or Velvet Antique Rose, Velvet Dawn, but it's a little bit more peachy. So this is called R Blush. Kind of like, you know, blush. This one's really pretty too. R Peony, so it's like the flower, the peony flower. That one's really pretty. It's not like a dark red, but it's not really pink. It's kind of in between, but not really like maroon, but more of like a dark pink, but not too like Barbie. You know what I mean? Oh, which there is a Barbie color also, but you've seen that in past videos. This is Nylon Eggplant, which is a really, really dark purple. And it's like hard to tell in some lighting, but it's definitely a dark purple, which is nice because a lot of people have been asking for more purples. Ooh, I like this one too, but I think, we have a Nylon Sage, yeah. So we have a Nylon Sage, and then this is a Techni Sage. So a new Techni color. I like that. I'm always a fan of new greens. Ooh, okay. Oh, okay, this one's gonna be good too. Velvet eggplant. So it matches. So there's the velvet eggplant. So the original velvet color. Whoop. And then it goes with the nylon eggplant. So perfect combination. Guarantee we're gonna see some orders in these two colors because they're very unique. And then we have our, so the new R velvet color is R Roxy. I'm gonna put this next to, whoops, I keep dropping them. I'm gonna put this next to R Peony because it's more of a pink and purple, so you can kind of see the difference in the two to kind of give you a better idea of what that looks like. So R Roxy, R Peony. And there's still so more, you guys. Oh my gosh. This could have been like its own whole video. This is so pretty. Oh, I love the name. This is called Velvet Pine. And this one would look really, really nice with Tea Sage. Those two would go nicely together. R White, which if you didn't know, you can get any color in white or black, but sometimes they don't put it on the website or on the color chart pictures because it's kind of known like what white and black look like. R Black. We have Techni Mocha, which is like a dark brown. This one is fun, a little bit of a neon color. This is Nylon Sorbet. Ooh, this is a cool color. This is Nylon Cricket. It's a pretty interesting like green tone. I like that. Aw, this one's cute. This one's called Velvet Romance. How sweet is that? Ooh, I feel like I said that before each of them, but they really are so pretty. I've been looking at colors of Yumiko for like 10 years now. Every year they come out with new ones. And this is probably my favorite round of new colors. This is called Velvet Bling. And it's such a pretty gold. I don't ever remember them having a really pretty gold, so that's cool. Oh yeah, our Ocean. I've seen this one. I think I ordered one in this color, so stay tuned for what that one looks like on a leotard. Oh, I found another one. We have N Shadow, which is a really nice gray tone. And then one more, R Orbit, which I absolutely love this one. Like a true teal blue color. So that is it for today's video. I really hope you enjoyed seeing all these different Yumikos and my Yumiko, and then also all the different 2022 colors, because I know I really enjoyed looking at them. If any of these Yumikos gave you inspiration and you would like to place an order, you can write me on Instagram or you can send me an email with the style, size, color, trim, all the information. You can even send me a screenshot of what you would like to order, and I'll leave all that information down in the description below as well. Make sure you hit that subscribe button and hit that thumbs up to help me grow my channel. It would mean so much to me. Thanks so much for hanging out with me and being a part of today's video. I really hope it was entertaining for you and it was fun to watch, and I'll see you next week. Thanks. Bye.